10 years I haven't had a dick lid spring. I'm going to try and put one in now. For 10 years I've had to do this. I've installed the deck lid string into the two holes closest to the front with the engine lit up. See that?
Mm-hmm.
Here's the spring. I should have mentioned I took out these two and this one, and I loosened this one. Right? So I can bring this around. Get the spring. You see that?
Yes.
All right. I put the bolts back in. I'm done.